25. Huh? Ain't growed none since the last time I counted him.
Hey, Flo. What's happening?
Hi. Ain't this a shame?
What?
Here I am working steady. It's bill paying time, and I'm almost $50 short.
Ooh, child. I'll lend you everything I got, but that would make you $80 short.
I wasn't talking about money. I just thought maybe you had a system. I'm not used to doing this. You know, James used to pay all the bills around here.
Mm-hmm. Well, I do have a system, and the first thing I do is put aside the rent.
Oh, I'm counting on JJ for that. He's got 2 weeks back pay coming.
Out of sight. And all we gotta do is organize what you got. I put my bills into 3 piles, you know. 30 days overdue, 60 days overdue. And Malona Woods, honey, she don't live here no more.
Well, that ain't gonna work for me. They about to turn off my phone, too.
Well, let's look at this stuff again. Maybe we can figure something out. You know? Let's see that.
Well, that's it, Michael. I'm never, ever going anywhere with you again. Never.
Why not?
Because you embarrass me. Do you have to talk to every girl that walks by?
Well, Thelma, I'm just being polite.
Oh, you call that being polite, huh? Hey, 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 Mama. Now, what it is? You sure looking fine. So take me along, because I got the time.
Hey, well, you know, hey, what can I say? If you got the goods, it pays to advertise.
Look at him strutting like a rooster, and he can't even grow feathers.
Hey, well, look who's talking, Penny Henny herself.
All right, now, why don't you just shut up?
What? Don't be starting
with me. All right, you two, that's enough.
Look, just remember, I'm never, ever going anywhere with you again. You got that?
Oh, well, good, because I wouldn't want you along if I was really hustling. When you're fishing for trout, you don't use tuna.
I said that's enough. Thelma, where's the ham I sent you for?
Ma, at $1.95 a pound, it's still in the store.
What? That's double what it was last week. How could that happen?
Maybe the pigs joined the union.